Hello and welcome to the Computer Lab Vids YouTube channel. And today's video we are looking at hidden games that are built in to your iMac. Now these aren't Call of Duty or anything like that. This is simply basic games like Tetris, Pong. These are all built in and accessible through the terminal command, which we are going to look at now. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is open terminal up. You can do this multiple different ways on your Mac. So I like to tend to go into the search bar, and if you just start to type terminal, you'll see it there. You can also, if I just come out of here, you can also go to the top search in the top corner of your Mac screen, click on the search, and in there, start to type terminal, it will pop up. And also you can find it if you go into your, again, go into your search tool, go into the other section, and terminal is in here. So we'll click on terminal, open terminal up, and then we're presented with this terminal interface. So the first thing we need to do is type in emacs. Type in emacs. This is all obviously gives us to the first section that we need to access the games. Like I said, they are basic games that are built in, but we will look at this. So type in emacs, push enter or return, and you're presented with more text. So I'll just expand that slightly. Can you see that that is all the screen? So once you're at this screen, you need to then push the escape key on your keyboard. This then puts the prompt. If you look right at the bottom of the terminal window, you'll see that it actually says escape, and that was us pushing the escape key, which puts the prompt in this section here. Once we're at this point now, we now need to push X, which will put another command in, which you'll see replace the escape command here, and then the M minus X is there now. So now we can type in the game that we want. But because we don't know the list of games that are on the Mac, we could do with finding out what that is before we type anything in. So I do know what the games are, but I'm not going to type it in as yet. So I'll leave this window open. Now we could do with opening a Finder window just to see what games and what command we need to give. So we'll open our Finder, and I will just put it on the same desktop that we have open here. So these are our... This is our Finder, and this is our terminal window. So now I just need to find the games. So we now need to go to the command that allows us to access the games. So we click up and make sure it says Finder in this top left-hand corner, and we've got Finder selected. Click on Go, and then we need to go down to where it says Go to Folder. Click on the Go to Folder, and this will bring up another box. And then in here, you need to type in this command that I have already put in, which is /usr/share/emacs/22.1/lisp/play. And once you've done that and click go, it will then take us to this folder. So now we can see these are all the games that are in this folder that it's taken us to. You'll notice you cannot sort if you have this section at the top where it says name, date, modified, size and kind. If you click on the kind, it will organize them into the type of file they are. So if you click on that one, you can see then it lists them into these different ones. These are purely documents for these games here. And these are all the games that are built in. So you can see there's solitaire built in, snake, pong. There's even a psychiatrist built in. Some of these games are don't offer much instructions, so they can be a bit obscure and a bit tricky to sort of navigate. But the obvious ones that we know that we're all used to is Tetris and Pong. So now we have this list here. I'll just type in back to the terminal command here, and then obviously make sure it's still in this section where it says M-X, and I'll type in there Pong, and then all of a sudden we're playing Pong game. And we use the arrow keys to control each of the paddles. So that's the Pong game, and that's how to access the games and play the games. Once you score, you'll see the score there on this particular game, says score 0-2. I'll just close this one down, and I will open another game up. So I'll open well, it's not really a game, but if I open the psychiatrist one. So the psychiatrist one is called Doctor, which you can see this is our game here, highlighted here. So we just need to type the first bit of this game in, pretty much like we just did with Pong, which we typed in Pong. So make sure that you've pushed X to get back to your command prompt. Back onto here, if I type Doctor, push return or enter. Obviously you can type in here, whatever you want. Okay, so that's it. That's how to access the secret games built into your Mac. I hope this video has been helpful. If it has, please do leave any comments below. Please do subscribe to my channel and give us a thumbs up. It all helps me to make more videos on YouTube. Thank you very much for watching the Computer Lab Vids.